Hello YouTube. It's been a while since I did a Gravity Rush Let's Play. Only reason I'm doing this, I have no internet and I want to go to bed soon. So, for the next hour, I'm gonna be playing this. So it's been a while, so it's gonna take me I need to relearn the buttons. And no, I'm not gonna edit this. Too much of a hassle. It's just mostly let's play. So, let's play. Yeah, as I mentioned before, I have no internet right now. And one of the reasons why I'm not even playing this on the Twitch. And it's the first time playing this game on PS5. Also, I want to hurry up and play Gravity Rush 2. Let's see, what am I supposed to do? How do I play again? If I'm right, I just defeated the boss the last time I checked. Trying to get a feel for things. Now, what am I supposed to do? It looks like I'm supposed to go back to home. I could warp to the manhole there. And there's some information over here. Wait, I forgot. I could just check the... What's it called? There should be some... tutorials. Total gravity. I want to float. I want again to shift towards that direction, huh? What's this guy have to say? Yes, I want to start the conversation. See, the pier got swept away by the gravity storm, and all the airboat liners are closed down. Airboat liners? You mean there are boat routes to other towns in the city? Why not use the trains? Train line cuts off too. Urge guys like me working for the factories, cause I can't get to work anymore. No way to work means no way to earn money. Guess I need to go here. But there are some little challenges. I want to try a couple of them. Oh wait, I already completed this one. Let's see which ones I have not completed to help me relearn. This one seems a little bit challenging, but I'll try it. Oh, there are some crystal gems down here. Need to get some. I forgot what to call it, but always good to have some more. What? Say L2 R2 slide. So to grab arches, circle again, throw. Hopefully the mic setup is better than my Genshin and Honkai Star Rail videos right now. Let's try this to relearn how the flow of this game. Well, I'm so bad at practice. Retry that later. Let's see if I can adjust the graphics a bit. No, it doesn't look like I can adjust the graphics. Well, I'm starting to get a flow of things. Let's see if I can do the main mission right now. Oh, this guy. Well, if it isn't Cat, what's wrong? You look a little down. Oh, well, it's just... No, it's nothing. I'm fine. Are you? Are you? You are? You are? Are you? Eh. Well then, I think it's time for... to save the next part of town. Alright, we still have two missing pieces out there. Exactly. Obviously, we can't count on Raven to take care of it. So that leaves you to be the one to go in and bring back the missing area of Peljune? I need to look up how to pronounce that name. Oh well. Sigh. Gravity storm. I want my family back. Why'd they have to take them? Why them? Does Raven scare you? What's her deal? Who is she and why does she hate me so much? I'm just trying to help. Raven is just trying to help too, in her own way. And she thinks I'm trying to stop her? From 1%... From one perspective, you are interfering with Raven and her mission. But from another, you are helping the people of Escaville. I really don't understand you sometimes. Are you the creator of this world? Oh yes, but that was a long time ago. I'm not quite as sharp as I used to be. Some creator you are. I guess that means I just have to pick up the slack and make things right. You're beginning to accept your destiny. The 101 Nights. Don't look before you leave. Just slide. Slide? What do you mean? You'll see soon enough. Just checking. See if I missed any of the gems. Miss some this time. Oh, good thing I went down here. Or I missed those. Oh, there's something up there. Starting a competition? Dense gravitational field that warps space-time. Perhaps if I find my wife, I can come up with a way to stop the effects. My thinking is, if we can reproduce the exact effects of their experiments, we might be able to return things to normal. Of course, that won't be easy, seeing as how I lost all my experiment in the accident. It's hard to keep up with this conversation. Yeah, that's too bad. But you have given me hope, Kat. I've never been one to believe in fate before, but I cannot believe our meeting was mere... Wait, he says something about a wife. I think she might be... Wait, why can't I remember? Dialogue conversations at 5 out of 16. Let's see, am I missing anything? Ooh, there's a gem over there. Oh, there's a gem right there. Let's see. I think that's everything collectible in this area. I think I can level up a skill. You have 500 to level up one skill right now. Let's see. And it helped me to remember some buttons. Now I capped up on the shifting speed. Sorry if I hit the mic. Need a couple more points for another level up of a skill. If I miss anything. Oh no, I'm at the next area. Oops. I forgot how to cancel that. Still trying to get a few more buttons. Let's see here. This came from up there. There are probably some gems around the area somewhere. I think they're called gems. But it might be called cores. Oh well, at least I got enough for another another grid. Wait a minute. And then I noticed this comeback power, gravity power. Oh, slide is cheaper right now. Next time we get the spiral claw. Taking the time, it's only been 20 minutes. So I still need to check the area here. My completion is like that. It's trippy. So that way's up. Am I supposed to go this way? I'm running low health already. And I died. Continue. I'm still relearning. Let's try grabbing a couple stuff. Are you registered that I collected those? Huh? Ah! Got killed before I could reorientate myself. Words. I need some health before I try to defeat that boss type character beast. Wait, let's see here. Combat powers, good. Grab the kick. R2 and L to invade. Say gravity power, stasis field, gravity slide. Fire claw, triangle. Now, how am I supposed to beat this guy? Need some health. I'm on 1 HP. Wow. See if I stand here, more health will appear, I believe. I don't really need more health. I think that's a later thing, maybe? who's still running out of health. Not even sure how to defeat this guy. Yeah, it might be a later thing. Let's first get some health. Just follow the line. This game is really not suited for PlayStation 5. Well, it was originally made for the Vita. I wonder if that had effect on the other guy. Let's see, anything I need to collect from here? Ooh, confrontation over here. It's the wife. It's you. You can see me again, but why is she able to see me when no one else can? My name is Nala. Do you have a name? Look at me talking if you can hear me. I feel I've been apart from my husband for so long, it feels nice even to be just to pretend to be seen. If only she could hear me. Does she think I'm a ghost? This world is so unreal. It feels like I'm in a dream. If only I could find my husband and... And she's gone. Six out of 16. Ooh. Oh, remember, I forgot which button to press. Now back here for a moment before I recheck on that guy over there. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's really a later problem. Like, near endgame, I believe, or if I learn something new. See, now back to where I need to be. This is really disorienting. Words. Need to practice some more. I need to practice some tongue twisters. See, so now I need to go this way. Oh, an apple tree. Pulling power. What's this? Gravity typhoon. Unleash a hail of energy. Ah, this might be what I need. I can level up already. Let's once again return to that other guy, see if it works on him. Yeah, still nothing. I think to the next part of town that needs to be rescued. You need to collect the gems or cores, whatever they're called. I forget. has been a long time since I played this. I don't see any gems right now because there's probably gonna be a boss fight soon. Look at those better graphics. Hello, Raven. I told you before, I won't let you get away with wherever you're up to. What to get away with? All I'm doing is trying to bring the city back. I'm trying to help people. I should have known you were one of Boisley's pawns. It's just like him to use someone else to do his dirty work. I don't even know anyone named Boisley. I'm doing this for the people. Either way, it looks like I'm going to have to kill you. I'm not about to let that happen. Shifter versus shifter. and not much of a boss fight.
Levin Jushuvi Plasudu Kilul Shiple.
No, I got a Fortniner to use. What's this? Six Fairfield? Yes. Now I got some new challenges. Well, let's level up some stuff first. I want the anything that's 400. This is actually very useful. Doesn't look like there's any confrontations. So greens are challenge missions I have not done yet. Yeah. Gravity throw mission. The energy rings. Let's see what I can. Probably need to do this to get some more gems. Okay. I could probably do it faster. Let's retry. Probably can't do it better right yet now. So that's it for that one. And another challenge over here. Oh wait, got some gems to level up some stuff. Okay. Tough race. Got killed before I can do anything. Retry it. I think I'm gonna focus on the checkpoints. This is... That's more health. Okay, kick these, I believe. They get more health. And last one. Oof. Not bad. But I could have done better. If I ignored more of the enemies. Let's see. I'm just about out of time. So let's get to the next part of town before we end this let's play. I want to grab those gems, that's all. So let's see what the next part of town's gonna be like. Yes. I believe it's called the pier. Ooh. I think this is the night area. This area is more bright. And Destria? Destria? Industry? I think that's what it's supposed to mean. So many gems and you collect. And a black gravity vortex of doom I need to deal with. But that will be in a later video. Well, I'm in an area now. Though I won't be enjoying it right now. That'll probably be on a later date and in a later video. Cause right now it's time for me to go to bed. So like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if you want to see some more in the future. And hope to do this next time live on a stream. Probably like Kick or Twitch, wherever. Anyway, see you then. Bye.